everyone, this is Urvashi and I welcome you all to the official Set Commerce channel. This is the next video in the Set Commerce video series. In today's video, we will see that how the store owner can provide a facility to the front-end user to check the availability of the shipment of the product and the availability of the cash on delivery payment option for the different PIN codes. For this, the store owner is required to install the PIN code checker extension. With this module, store admin can set a restriction due to which the front-end user cannot place an order for the location where the shipment is not visible. Admin can also provide a restriction on cash on delivery payment method and expected delivery duration for the specified PIN codes. So without any further delay, let us start with the video session. Let us first configure the setting at the backend. To set the PIN code checker configuration setting, go to the admin panel. From left navigation bar, click on the PIN code checker option and then click on the configuration setting option. Then the store admin will redirect it to the configuration setting page, from where the store admin can either enable or disable the module. The store admin can either enable or disable the PIN code checker availability on the product page, COD allowed message, COD not allowed message, along with that delivery days message can be provided. Delivery days margin can also be defined. Here I have considered it as 2. PIN code label option, along with that PIN code not found message can be defined by the store admin. So once done, just simply click on the save config button. Now let us check out the section where the admin can manage the PIN codes. For that, you need to navigate to the PIN code checker option and then you need to click on the manage PIN codes option. Store admin can either create the PIN code in bulk using the import CSV option, or he can add PIN code one by one using add new option. Now click on the add new button. Now let's create a PIN code 226078. Shipment in available is marked to yes and COD available is also marked to yes. Along with that, admin has defined the days to deliver as 2. Now once done, click on the save button. Now let us check out that whether the product delivery on this PIN code is available or not. Now on the product description page, front-end user will get an option of check PIN code. Now let's try with the unserviceable PIN code. When the front-end user will click on the check button, then he will get a message that delivery to this PIN code is not visible right now. Now let's try with the serviceable PIN codes. The PIN code which I have created just now, that is 226078. Now when the front-end user will click on the check button, he will get the message that the COD is available at this PIN code, along with that delivery dates. Now I'm going to add this item to cart. Now continue the checkout process using this particular zip code. Here I am going to choose the shipping method and click on next button. Here you can see that the cash on delivery option is also provided. Now you can place your order successfully. With this, we came to an end with today's video session. Keep watching this space for more videos.